Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. If you are new, I am Umar, a final year medical student here in Nigeria, and I make videos to help aspirants and also medical students on their route to becoming doctors. So in this brief video, I'll be touching on the list of courses that are done in the first year of medical school in Nigeria. And generally, the courses are the same all over. However, there are slight variations on the course code and also some few variations in the content. But it is all overseen and regulated by the Medical and Dental Council of Nigeria, that is the MDCN. So I will be using two documents that I'm having, the one on my system here by the Lagos State University, and also here the handbook of Gombe State University College of Medical Sciences. In Lagos State University, the courses that they are doing in the first year of medical school include zoology, botany, biology, chemistry, physics, and general Nigerian studies, that is the GNS. And in Gombe State University, from the handbook here with me, the courses that they are doing include biology, chemistry, physics, and mathematics. So the slight variation is that biology usually constitutes the zoology and the botany aspects of it. So basically, the courses that are done in the first year of Nigerian medical school include biology, physics, chemistry, zoology, botany, and statistics, because the mathematical aspects usually is statistics. And if you find any difference with your institution, please let me know in the comment box below. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.